Walking on water, just like...
Like who?
Like a pond skater. Who are you thinking?
No matter. I suppose you thought nothing else in life could surprise you, eh? Wrong.
Hey, happen to know how the hell I can walk on that water?
Naturally, I know. Since time immemorial have I dwelt in solitude on this shore, and I can testify to the extraordinary nature of the lake.
What's so extraordinary about it? I mean, besides the fact that you can walk on its surface.
A sword, most wondrous, lies in its depths. I watch over it. The blade may be grasped solely by one who possesses the five chivalric virtues.
Folk call me a lot of things, but virtuous? I don't know.
Yet I do know. For I know who you are. You have proven yourself capable of great sympathy. You are a man of honor, as many can attest. Of humble means yourself. You show generosity to others. Your valor is the stuff of legends. Reason guides your actions, as it does those of all who are wise. You have proven the five chivalric virtues dwell in your heart.
Mean the sword's mine? I can dive in and take it?
The sword deserves the hand of a master. You must prove your skills are worthy through combat atop the water's surface. Are you ready?
Anytime.
Then draw your blade. You have proven worthy of wielding the blade, beyond all doubt.
Behold, your Aerondight.
We've met before.
Certainly. The hermit admitted he knew you, remember?
The Lady of the Lake.
It is I. Forget not that you are a man right and honorable, devoted to doing good. And for these reasons you received the blade. Now bear it. And I trust this time you shall not lose it.
Just wonderful.
Slow now.
What a brute.
The god has sent the beast as punishment for me.
Whoa there, Roach.
The world's never-ending creation be praised.
Craft something for me, would you? Thanks. So long.
If my lips don't stink of wine, my wife won't know they're mine.
Renovations coming along all right?
I am delighted to inform you we have completed our labors. You can now devote yourself to enjoying the vineyard's delights to the fullest. You must forgive me my temerity, sir. But I thought, with all the work on Corfo Bianco completed, and with the estate looking more beautiful than ever, it might be appropriate to commemorate the moment.
Sure, why not?
During the tidying that preceded the renovations, I came across a bottle of Sepremento, the 1250 vintage. I cannot say by what miracle it survived, but it is here. And we've course to open it today. And then he ran straight into the crowd, burning bouquet in hand. All thought it a part of the performance, so they only laughed, even when the decor began to catch fire. It was not until the flames engulfed Baron Mahefkin's beard that folk began to realize something was amiss and went to put out the fires.
Sounds like Monsieur Bolius and Madame Nina threw some first-rate balls here.
It was so. In this regard, Baron Rossell was decidedly more reserved.
So tell me, Barnabas Basil, what's the wine situation like here? Am I going to produce any this year?
This year is out, I fear, sir. Last autumn, a fungus destroyed all the vines. Baron Rossell had new ones planted, but it will be some time before they start bearing fruit. Assuming that is, the fungus does not reappear.
That'd be bad. This Sepremento got me dreaming. It's amazing.
isn't it, though? Allow me to top you off, sir. There.
Thanks. What happened at Munkran?
Come on.
You puppy! Get a hold of us at once!
Not your lucky day. Legends. Dream I'd have for bandits.
Thank you.
someone to summon help! Let us kill! Let us murder!
Not your lucky day.
Filibert Fourfingers Hanse!
Show me what you got.
Goodness, how I enjoy a good bug butching. My goodness, how I enjoy a good bug butching.
Oh! The guard brings peace to our domains. Flout its writ and rot in chains.
Stark sent a whip await those running riot.
Nahal in his eye. Ought to use it.
Peace and quiet.
So the Witcher was taken somewhere via portal. Now to activate the portal, see where it drops me. I hate portals. Diagram. Jerome made a note. Son being a Witcher.
out.
If thy lips don't stink of wine, my wife won't know they're mine.
Diddly snaps. My back aches, something horrid.
Nastiness to me.
My brother gave me a sword. I named it Neither.
Ah, a professional. I like to trade with your kind. You actually appreciate quality workmanship.
What have you got there? So long.
Get off my hand and enter my fucking grave.
All is in order.
From the sky in broad daylight.
Armor chromed and greft or fluted, whatever your heart's desire.
Let's see what you got in stock. So long.
What are your needs, Master?
All is in order!
I saw a dead man.
Wars. Wars everywhere.
Another murder by the horrid beast! Milk and the Peyrak.
Greetings.
I hope your search goes well.
Managed to find something already.
Wonderful. I shall draft a copy. This is good. This at last will earn me the title of Grandmaster. I thank you, Witcher.
Would you craft something for me?
Of course.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path. Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
What do you have on offer?
Thank you.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path. Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
What do you have on offer? Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Northern fashions to suit the southern style.
A bottle of wine's enough for two to fight it.
All is in order.
bushel of crepes is more a burden than that steel of yours.
I do not know how I will ever repay you, Witcher.
Don't expect to be paid. Hope you're feeling better, that's all.
Oh, yes, I feel my strength returning thanks chiefly to Barnabas Basil's care.
Horrible ordeal you endured. Glad I cut it short.
Yes. Years of suffering. Do you know what was worse than the hunger? Watching my loved ones, my children grow old and die. All my family is long gone now. The last of my kin perished decades past. I fear I've nowhere to go.
This is a big house, big estate. You can stay here.
Truly? I could never infringe so on your hospitality. Yet...
Yeah?
After all I've suffered, the years of starvation, I've but one dream. At last to prepare food that fortifies, nourishes, to delight in the tastes and smells of spices. To sit at one table with others and eat.
Don't see a problem if that's your dream. You could help Barnabas Basil in the kitchen. Eating his meals. You know he's not a culinary virtuoso.
Nothing could make me happier. Thank you.
No, thank you. House could use a woman's touch.
I've one other thing I'd like to tell you. Many years ago, my father assembled valuables for my diary. I never wet, so they remained unclaimed. These baubles are no use to me now, but to you, well, perhaps let them be a token of my gratitude. If you wish to find them, you must go to my old home, to Trastamara. The dowry lies hidden in a barrel in the cellar. There are several barrels. You must give each a knock until you find the right one.
Do just that. Thanks. I'd never expect someone with your past to feel drawn to the kitchen.
Do you fear I will cook in your home as I brewed as a white?
Counting on you having slightly better taste as a human.
Of that, you can be sure. I loved cooking, even as a child. My gran was a true master in the kitchen. Her spit-roasted ox was famed throughout the land.
Thought you were a lady, owned an estate.
Do you mean to say a woman of my rank should have had a cook? You're right, of course. And I had the best of cooks. But I devised the dishes myself. They only prepared them.
You sure you don't feel lonely out here?
I cannot say yet. Too little time has passed since you freed me of my thrall, but somehow, for now, at least, I do not feel drawn to the city, to others.
Visited others' homes as a wight?
Yes, but ever at night, when all were asleep, I went in search of spoons.
Remember, you can always change your mind. Decide you've lived here long enough, just say the word.
I'd never... wish to seem ungrateful.
And I'd never want you to stay against your will. See you later.
Take care, Witcher. And remember, you always have warm food awaiting your return.
Ooh.
some. Nothing interesting here. This one's full too. Full. Nothing interesting here. This one's full too. Full. Awful pretty. It'll look great in the house.